turn 72, pit boss 15. Krill here again. Okay, I've just logged in. I'm again just doing standard stuff, looking around, novice, archer, Thoth. Nothing. Commodore's nothing. Yeah, nothing down south. So it doesn't look like anyone's going to be doing anything aggressive this turn. Thoth hasn't played his turn. I'm just gonna check the power. No units produced by the second highest power. I'm just going to play this turn out straightforward in a speedrun, because there's nothing new here to influence any of my decisions, it seems. First things first, I'm actually going to scout. Whatever happens. Basically, I can't scout one tile a turn with a chariot to check it's safe. Like, move one tile, check it's safe, and then stay there. I can't do it in this instance, because next turn I'll just move one tile anyway and not be able to move back if there's a barb there. So I basically run the risk wherever I move. If I look at Vindicator's capital, I know that it's basically, I think it's the tile northeast of the peak. So I can come around the top and I'll get vision from into his culture. That's the safe, and that's a perfectly legit way of doing it, I think. But the reason I say I can do that is that I want to move next to the tiles with the least amount of possible barbs next to it. So this Plains Hill, there's only two tiles that can have barbs on it. There's no two move units I think the barbs will have. If I move on to the cottage here on this forest, I move next to five. Advantage being that I can delay a turn to pillage a cottage. Big advantage. If I go south, I don't think that doesn't really get me any closer. I can always pillage the cottage on the way back. And it's going to be next to the same two tiles. So it's basically, do I move next to potentially three extra barbs? I don't. I move here. Oh, and I see his culture. That's interesting. Up here's a hamlet. I actually think I want to pillage most of these tiles. Not this hamlet. I'll keep this one. But the rest, I think I want to pillage. That gold's also quite close to Pindicator. We might try and settle for it. But that's something I can figure out later. It's not a problem right now. There's nothing new with this warrior over here. So I'll just pillage this. 11 gold, I don't complain. Nothing over here. Archer. Stay in the city. Bash to the sheep. Obviously he's just built, put an archer in there. That's nothing aggressive. That's just, he wants to hold the city. It's fine. I'm going to mine these two tiles then. Worker 2 moves onto this farm. Cottage cancel. So next turn I move it to finish a cottage on the grassland for, got the reset. That's basically the turn. Just going to end it there. I can whip after ending turn, it's not a problem. There's no one else logged in. It's not... there's nothing wrong about doing that. I'm going to whip this. Actually, no. Do I whip this? Because I'm whipping off a 4-yield tile. It's a grass hill, it's not too bad. Am I going to turn the tech on right now? I've got no reason to. Nothing does much. I don't really gain anything from it. I've got 10 turns worth of research plus an additional 54. So I've actually got 12 turns of research saved in here already. Calendar's 11 without a bonus that I'd get from just researching maths. So I can actually research all of maths. I can basically get this done in 6 turns with the library, and I'll have a bit spare. But I still won't be able to burn all the way through calendar. If I were to go for construction, I'd need masonry, but that's not much. But I'm going to save gold for another few turns. I'm actually going to not slave this library. I think I'm going to keep on working it. I think it's next turn the sheep's done. Yeah, next turn that sheep's done. And I'll actually move, and that I'll be at 71, so I'll actually finish this library in 3 turns. So I'll move from the f actually no, I'll just work the sheep, won't be anything new. That'll be fine. Because I'm only about only a dozen turns really from getting to calendar, I think. 14, 15 turns from calendar. Plus. Okay. Yeah, that sounds about right. So I'm okay doing that. There's nothing else in this turn really. It's a straightforward one to play out. Again, if you don't get given any new information to affect your plans, plans aren't going to change. Don't have to think too much about the turn. So yeah, that's it. Anyway, I hope this might be the fast. Yeah, this probably is going to be the fastest turn I ever play. With the stream on anyway. So yeah, tune in tomorrow for another turn.